Talking Bull, three staples in every copy. Talking Bull, £3 today. Talking Bull, Hereford fanzine.
Brilliant, well done. Well done. When we're coming up,
please, Jack Dean, Calvin Dinsley and Lance Smith. All round of applause, please. Well, and I'll start it off by saying, obviously, you're injured. What's the state of your injury?
Well, I rolled my ankle last Saturday, so four weeks.
Yeah, we'll move on to Jack, talking of Gloucester City. Came from Gloucester as well. Welcome to the club. I don't think it's the first time I've heard you. Yeah?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah, brilliant.
Yeah, like I say, the fan base that we've got at Hereford was a massive pull from there.
So you're delighted to get across.
Yeah, other than obviously getting injured early on.
Yeah.
And that's gone well.
Good. And good rapport with the fans as well. Yeah. And you won man of the match last time out.
Yeah, thanks very much, John Rogers.
Yeah,
Dino said, again, it's... We know that we've got to play well as a team and individually, so obviously that should be recognised in final match appearances. It's always nice for individuals, but I think the main thing for us on the Tuesday night game that was, because obviously we bounced back from a disappointing opening game, one that we should have won, and obviously they put in a good performance here on Tuesday night, so that actually has to be
good. Okay, we'll go on to Lance. Lance, how's the toe?
It's getting better. All right, good. 2 weeks now, I would say. It's just frustrating still. So it seems like, yeah. I just got to wait a game now.
Yeah,
like I said, Jack said it, and I'll reiterate it, like, you know, the fan base and that, like, it's just great here, and you know, it's leagues below where the club should be, and, you know, we want to help it to get back to where it should be.
Good. Well, look, guys, thank you for coming up. I do appreciate you coming up and taking a bit of time out, and you're welcome up here anytime. Any game. Thank you. Good round of applause. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Ronnie Radford!